Joe Farragut, who's just a second and a half back on D-Rose.